Let's learn orange today. First, finish the orange drawing and make sure that you have erased all unnecessary lines. Now, take poster colors and a flat 6-number brush. I've taken orange poster color, opaque, and added roundity to the drawing of orange what I had done earlier, as you can see in the picture here. Now take opaque chrome yellow color and do it all around the orange color that you've done earlier. Make sure that you leave a small dot of paper white to show the highlight. Now wash your brush neatly and mix the edges of orange and chrome yellow. Orange is the easiest object that you'll see to paint. Now wash your brush neatly again and it's time to make the shadow. For shadow, you will find I've taken poster green color. Mix Prussian blue and orange to it. Mix it thoroughly. It'll give you a nice dark color for shadow. Put that color beneath the object on one side and then take a little water and smudge that. Don't forget to share, like, and subscribe to my channel. Also, do comment what you want me to make more videos of. Thank you.